you know, if I was one of them people who watch people's reactions and shit like that, reaction videos and whatnot, the last thing that me personally would do was see this grown-ass man doing these reactions to some good music, right? And then I would sit here and comment to this grown-ass man to put his shirt on. Check this out, Fruit Loop. Nigga, I got my own shit. You know what I'm saying? My house. I do what the fuck I want to do. If I want to sit here, my nigga, and bust out Nicki Minaj albums, mixtapes, whatever the fuck, butt-ass naked nigga eating a banana nigga with a side of oatmeal, nigga, that's what the fuck I'm going to do, cuz. You feel me? Just because you like what you see, and I can't blame you, cuz, don't mean you got to comment on it, Fruit Loop. You feel me? Come on, Fruit Loop. Chill. Anyways, nigga, let's check out the rest of this motherfucking Pink Friday shit. You know what I mean? Straight like that. Beware of the Fruit Loops, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. You feel me, though? Let's get it, man. Let's get it.
Extracurricular, parallel and none, I am perpendicular. Hit him with the O now, that's just ridiculous. We could've cleared up all these particulars. That could've been a homicide vehicular. You wasn't in no state to speed off. You was bugging out, yeah, you was peed off. We was just chilling up at the ski loft. Thinking we was on, you telling me we off. Your whole vibe changed when you got the phone call. That's the effect they call a snowball. Next thing you know, I was running down the hall saying, please come back, I have given my all. I have given my all. Funny how you could always make me feel small. I have given my all. Catch me, I think I'm gonna fall. But your game always makes me lose points, and your game always makes me concur. And maybe I should've never taken you from her. But with all of the aforementioned, I am still trapped in your dimension. So I will be on the mountain waiting, cause I am in need of more attention. Could've called back just to say some. I'ma fall back in the bass drum. Please come to destination. I'm not doing well, exclamation. You succeeded at your attempts to make me. Need you desperately to vindicate me. It's funny how you could always make me feel small. I have given my all. Catch me, I think I'm gonna fall.
Catch me, I am waiting
bitches anyway. Cause we don't care what none of them galafis say. You can't stop me, I'ma fulfill a prophecy. I do it, I did it the proper way. I mind property, now watch how we operate. Bottles on ice, the bottles is on ice. The VIP lights is hitting us just right. So if you getting money, just throw it up in the air. Your hands in the air like I was your puppeteer. Cause I am the long sky. Some call me Barbie, yes, I'm life size. Yes, I am humble, yes, but why lie? I am the reason why these girls go bye-bye. Cause when I say I ball, I don't mean in a huddle. I'm always in alarm, I never do nothing subtle. Cause it's Pink Friday, ho, that's the rebuttal. My two guns up, is blazing, let's go. I keep a lot of money up in the escrow. And when I'm at the game, I'm in the best row. I am the baddest bitch up in the pet style. Cause I am Onika. And these shoes hear me, fashionista. Cause these don't come out till it's Easter. I'm VIP bound with Leighton Meester. I wanna lease or buy, and I dictate how I'm gon' piece the pie. I ain't talking about no motherfucking pizza pie. Cause I keep a bad bitch booty big and a wasting. Clean as little wiener, but we don't like Nathan. Nah, homie, you gon' need a bigger cockpit. Cause when I fly, I'll be right behind the cockpit.
Ayo, Captain. Ayo, Captain. Ayo, Cap. I don't wanna hear that navigation, babe, pa. I'm trying to get some sleep.
Oh no, we don't play with silly girls. All I know is the material girls. Give me the money, the cars, the caseloads. The money, the yen and the pesos. The money, the money, the money, yen and the pesos. The money, the money, the money, yen and the pesos. The money, the money, the money, yen and the pesos. The money, the money, the money, the money.
I'm in the UK, just for one day. Who's to say I won't come back again?
It's realistic, I'm narcissistic. My shoe game is mean, it's so sadistic. I took the Learjet to cop some lipstick. Yeah, I'ma risk it, I'm optimistic. I sip on rosé, you sip your mystic. My flowers are biscuit, short up a picnic. Okay, Versace pythons, Louis aviators, Balenciagas, and they gotta be the gladiators. Chanel lambskin, vintage Vanson. I'm on a bike doing willies in our mansion. A lot of bad bitches on the pole dancing. Gucci bag just to put the coke cans in.
Hey yo, Anna. Hey yo, Anna Wintour. I'ma need that cover, baby girl. It's Pink Friday. Pink Friday. Get it.
Oh no, we don't care where silly girls. All I know is the material girls. Give me the money, the cars, the caseloads. The money, the yen and the pesos. The money, the money, the money, yen and the pesos. The money, the money, the money, yen and the pesos. The money, the money, the money, yen and the pesos. The money, the money, the money, the money, the money. I'm always on that new shit. Material, the shit is exclusive.
Material, these girls fall like dominoes, dominoes. These girls fall like dominoes, dominoes. These girls fall like dominoes, dominoes.
Yo, I'ma need 69 real bad girls for my tour bus. Somebody get security to escort us. They go the long way, but we take the shortcuts. Give me the blonde hair, long weave, shortcuts. You know the flow sick, came in on a small bus. So get the D cup, C cup, small bus. They judge me like the girls on trial. But every time that I come out, it's just girls going wild. Got the domino effect, in the front row passing out. With little bikini tops, they got their asses hanging out. Say my shoe game nuts, so I call them cashews. Every other say they ass out of my Nicki tattoo. Still Wayne girls, I still Drake girls. You know the real bitches, let me fuck the fake girls. So if you pretty, I sign titties. I got the key to eight motherfucking
these
cities.
These girls fall like dominoes, dominoes. These girls fall like dominoes, dominoes. These girls fall like dominoes, dominoes. These girls fall.
I hang with Kristen Cavallari. And when I'm in Miami, I'm with Courtney, Kim, and Chloe. And when I'm in the A, I'm with Ciara or it's Carrie. I'm feeling like a diva, then I hit Mariah Carey. I'm in the UK, I'm with CMIA. Superhero by night, rapper by day. And if I just wanna talk, I'ma hit up Monique. If I need a bad bitch, Angelina Jolie. Material girls like Madonna, model for Donatella. Ain't nothing you could tell her, cause she get that mozzarella. She look just like Rihanna, she work with Wilhelmina. Only rockin' Galliano, she might be Filipino. Be sippin' Pellegrino, be watchin' Al Pacino. She could probably sniff a kilo. Anyway, yo, hit up Grace Jones and tell her I said Strange. I'm out in Paris, motherfucker, with Beyonce.
These girls fall like dominoes, dominoes. These girls fall like dominoes, dominoes. These girls fall.
So, Friday album. And real quick. You niggas keep playing with me because I'm going to take one of y'all niggas' wives, baby mamas, my nigga, on a romantic date and not fuck her to the second date. I'm trying to tell you, my nigga, like, stop playing for a move. Stop playing. Anywho, I get this album on a scale from 1 to 10. I go 7.5. Reason being is, once again, some artists just need to shine, man. And this is one of them. This is one of them people where, and the features was way better on this bitch right here. Way better. But this is one of them artists where you want to get shit, the most out of her that you can. You know what I'm saying? Off the rip, because I just don't see people hopping on a track with her taking this rap game as serious as her. You know what I'm saying? Like, I can't really quote you no hot bars from no features, my nigga, unless we talking Eminem. I can give you about 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20 of them bitches plus if you need them. You know what I'm saying? But the album shit was straight. This is the third album I'm listening to. Every time I listen to an album, like, the first five songs was like some real motherfucking attention, audience grabbing shits, you know what I'm saying? Like, the mood of the album be so dope. You just look forward, nigga, to hearing that shit. You just hope the end is gonna be just like the beginning. Now, I will say, I have not had a Nicki Minaj album yet that the end was like the beginning. Start off strong, she don't end weak, but she don't keep that same, you know what I'm saying, 4-hour Viagra, nigga, erection, you need to call the doctor, but nigga, like, she got a star hard and finish hard, you know what I'm saying? She don't be slacking with the bars, but, like, the track selection, like, just go in, you know what I'm saying? Like, go in. But I still enjoy this shit, most definitely. I'm about to say Queen is still my favorite. You know what I'm saying? That's just how we coming. Queen, that's going to have to be the album, man. You know what I'm saying? So, complete body of work, though, dope. To sit here and have four albums, whatever the fuck, and they're all listening, like, you can still listen to them, that's rare. You know what I'm saying? Some motherfuckers just put shit out just because. She'd rather have an album come out later with the best quality of shit possible than just feed the streets with bullshit. And me personally, being a perfectionist type of motherfucker, I gotta respect that shit. I got to. But drop me a comment. Let me know what you think. You know what I'm saying? Stay tuned for some more shit. Of course, you know what I'm saying? This shit don't stop. And hold on. There's one more thing. A nigga told me, do more Nicki. Bitch ass nigga, kill yourself. Like, straight up. That shit irked my nerves more than these niggas talking about shirts and shit. Like, majority of shit I do. You know what I'm saying? Like, don't be no weirdo, cuz. That's why I gotta be high, allegedly, to fuck with these niggas right here. Cause some of these niggas is awkward as fuck, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Real niggas know what that last part meant. But anywho, drop me a comment, let me know what the fuck you think.